4 Lavinia Road, Lapplehouse Alley. Superb, very spacious, extended semi-detached property. Beautiful position, cul-de-sac location. In the corner of the cul-de-sac. As we approach the property, we have a porch leading through to entrance hall. Staircase rising to the first floor. Doors off. Dining room at the front, double glazed bay window to the front. Leading through to extended refitted breakfast kitchen, fine range of base and mounted units. Breakfast area at the rear, double glazed window, and door to the rear garden. So a study at the rear, again double glazed window. Opening through to delightful extended lounge, really good size. All glazed picture windows to the rear. Outlook over the rear garden. And return door back to the hall. Here's the walk-in store. Utility. Giving the access to the rear garden. Downstairs showroom, WC, wash and basin. Door from the hall leads to the side garage. Electric oven over door, central heating boiler. Door to the rear. Superb, excellent rear garden extending to the side. Rear garden with patio, lawned area, additional lawn at the side there. Beautiful feature of the property. Stairs from the entrance hall rise to first floor. Landing. And doors off. Bedroom one. The front. Good sized double room. Double glazed window to the front. Bay window, fitted wardrobes. Superb views, distant views towards the countryside. Study, potential dressing room, an archway through, good sized double bedroom, fitted wardrobes. Views over the garden. Again, pleasant outlook to the front. Another double bedroom at the rear. Really good size comfortable room. And delightful views at the rear. Middle bedroom on the side. Large double room. Window to the side looking over the garden. And window and door to the rear. Balcony. Again with delightful views towards the Pent Hills. And refitted bathroom. WC, wash and basin, and bath with shower over.